I finally figured out how to. I'm terrible at this camera.